Wasn't good. I'll fucking tell you that much.
Okay. Boy, shit.
Holy shit, how many hats are there?
That too.
Show no.
Mister?
How you holding up?
I'm fine.
Want to get to know
Howdy, partner.
How you do?
I can help you. Hey there.
Partner? Pard?
Well.
So, yeah.
Hello.
morning, friend.
Nice morning, ain't it, mister?
Oh shit. Howdy.
Hey, officer. You know where I can buy a lasso?
A lasso? That is a mighty fine question.
I don't have a lasso.
I'd maybe try Strawberry. Maybe, one of the blacksmith there at Strawberry. I think that's where this one moved to. It was either Blackwater or Strawberry where this one moved.
Okay. Blacksmith, you said?
Yep, I think that's where you'll find it, at the blacksmith. I think it's Blackwater or Strawberry. They moved to one of the two locations there. You might check your map, find out, where it's at.
Okay. I'll go ahead and, check it then.
Yeah, I'm actually, looking for one myself, so, if I happen to stumble across one, I'll throw an extra one in my wagon in case you ain't got one next time I see you.
Okay, thank you. I'll be here in Valentine's Day.
Oh, yeah, no worries. I'll be around. EARL LY, future mayor.
Thank you.
Howdy. Fine morning this morning. Sun shining, birds is chirping.
Yes, sir.
that blacksmith there, did they move to Blackwater or to Strawberry?
The only blacksmith I know about is in Strawberry.
Okay, I think I might have told that fella Blackwater. Let me go tell him.
Okay.
Hey, I think it's in Strawberry.
What?
I think they moved to Strawberry.
Oh, they moved to Strawberry?
Yeah, I think that's what that lady's saying. They moved to Strawberry, pretty sure.
Morning, friend.
Okay, I'll go ahead and go to Strawberry.
Alrighty, good luck.
Thank you.
Keeping the safe, the street safe. EARL LY. I thought it was trash this morning. I need to build up a stack somehow. No, I don't want to withdraw. What the? All right, put 400 in the bank. Shorty, what you drink? See, that one property is 2,000, so if I can put 10% down, hell, I can put 20% down. I want to go take another look at that property. Howdy, partner. EARL LY, shoot your mayor.
Well,
board again.
That's what you're saying?
Same chores, different day. I'm sure you know how it is.
Morning, partner.
That's how it is.
Yeah!
Let's run up here real quick, but let's. I guess we can go that way.
whole lot of other business here.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy, do you have any luck?
No, I can't. There's no lasso in here. But I was able to find a pickaxe that I can use for mining.
Have you mined much?
What? What's that?
Have you done much mining?
No, I haven't.
Get you some whetstones if you can find them, and be sure and keep an eye on your axe whenever it says dull, sharpen it up.
Oh, okay. What should I use to sharpen?
They should have some whetstones over here. Let me see.
Okay.
If not, I got some in my wagon. I'll sell you a couple.
I saw one here. Here's the store.
If you got the money, scoop you up two or three of them, because more than likely you're going to break your pickaxe pretty quick. I recommend if you're going mining, grab two and some whetstones. I'm actually heading down to Tumbleweed to do some mining right now as soon as I fix my wagon.
Do you know where are the other mining spots?
Let me pull my wagon out here real quick and I'll tell you a couple spots. I'm headed down to Tumbleweed because I hear that's where the nitrate's at. If you look up in your map, Ansburg's got a mining location up there by the city. That's a good spot to get some coal and iron, things like that. Here down at Tumbleweed, that's where I'm headed now, it's got nitrate. Here there's a mine down in Mexico, it's got gold. As far as anything else, I don't really know at the moment.
Okay.
But I hear tell nitrate is in need, so I'm going to head out try to get a wagon load. I reckon between them, sometimes you can catch the iron ore and the nitrate. They sell for $1 a piece sometimes.
I saw one there sell for $1 in a gunsmith and a blacksmith in
At some point, when they get the trains rolling, we'll be able to get rid of some of the rock and whatnot. But anything you get like it, I'd just save it up somewhere.
Okay.
Sell your high-end stuff, save your other stuff for the market. That's what I do.
Yeah. But I saved some of my pelts as well that I got from hunting.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one. As soon as you can save up and get you a wagon, just put all your stuff in there and then sell it on the weekend when you can.
Okay. How much did you... It cost you to buy that way?
Well, my business partner went in with me on that one, but I think it run about, if I ain't mistaken, about $3,400. But with that being said, I think if you come up with some percentage, the banker might loan you some money for it.
Okay. Yeah,
I reckon if once you get your job and whatnot going, if you find you a house or whatever, I reckon you can just talk to the banker down there.
All right.
Think somebody said something that you got to have like 10 or 15% down, something like that, but I reckon they work with you on about anything.
Okay. Well, I'm planning to, I'm saving up to have a stable.
Oh, nice.
Need to get some money. I'll see if maybe they can loan me some.
Yeah, well, mining's not bad money. Like I say, at $1 a lick, it'll add up pretty quick. As long as you get handy with that pickaxe.
Secretaries. Yeah. Hello, hey, boy.
Good thing you let me know, because I didn't buy a whetstone.
And maybe get you, maybe you can even check with the ranch or something. That's usually a quick $50 a day.
Oh, ranch? Okay.
Yeah, if you check a pin board over there in town, as you see them, every now and then there's a couple hiring.
How are you?
Don't know if he is at the moment, but you can always check with the Marshal, Marshal Jed. He's got the Covered Six Ranch up north.
Okay, all right.
My throat and lungs are trash.
Oh, thank you for letting me know, sir.
Yeah.
What's your name?
EarlDobbs, future mayor. I can say I'm headed out, I'm headed out to get some nitrate. You're more welcome to join.
Silver cherries. Go to bed.
I wanted to, but I don't have that much, you know.
Silver cherries.
I want to be close to town.
You need rest.
You know, sell it.
I'm going to buy one.
I can only put it in my I don't.
Silver cherries.
Back on my horse.
Leaving now, love you.
So I want
loves you, baby boy.
Sell my stuff, and then go back to mining, you know.
Oh, yeah, I understand that. Yeah, I don't really know if it. They might be an outfit there in Tumbleweed to buzz.
Oh.
I ain't really been out that far yet. Like I say, I mainly been up in Nansburg. This will be my first go out there.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna try Annisburg for now.
Yeah. Oh, you'll definitely have some luck up there getting you some copper and some coal and some iron. Pretty good mine up there.
Okay.
Alrighty, well, good luck. I'm heading to get me some nitrate.
Alright, thank you. Thank you for all the information, sir.
Oh, yeah. Happy mining. Vote Earl.
I'm voting for you if you're running for mayor, you know?
Oh, yeah. Very soon. That's why I had to get me his fancy suit. You know, look respectable.
Alright. Well, you look respectable now.
Well, thank you.
See you later, thank you.
Yes, sir, have a good
one. I got my wagon now, let's head out all the way down here to Hallelujah.
And it's foggy as shit outside.
It'd be cool if I could actually take that shit.
Señor.
16 tons. What do you get? I'm a cowboy. On a steel horse I ride.
It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground, and It's a working man I am, and I've been down underground, and I swear to God, if I ever see the sun, or for any length of time, I can hold it in.
It never lasts. I'm looking out the window like, when's it gonna pass? I need some cash. I did the math. It keeps sending in subtraction. The fate is just the laws of attraction. I'll never know. Pause traction. Fast lane cocaine dealer. Trying to ease this pain with these painkillers. I don't want my soul to be stained to obtain my wealth. I couldn't learn from his mistakes. I had to make them myself. And I ain't never been scared. But reality is frightening. My three-year-old daughter's name came from my indictment. Like a VH1 star with a hard end. Shit, I'm serving a life sentence. And I still got a charge pending. Seems like everywhere I go now they watch. hiding this pain in my eyes behind Versace's. Can't sleep, I'm too busy chasing dreams. In the fist and the posse down like I ain't never seen yet. Crazy, but it helped me from going insane. I grew up thinking it's part of the game. Them outlaws always taught me bad guys were the feds. Don't get high on your supply, your brain will look like eggs. In a skillet, yeah, can you feel it? Forget it. Hate this baby, crack air, that's how I'ma get it. Fresh up out of jail, new plan, new man, but I can't seem to change who I am. I'm a hustler, I've been running for so long from them boys. I can't go to sleep without the noise. Television's on, 40 by my head. Laying on the couch while my shoulder's in the bed. If I stay awake to 5, I'll probably sell another ounce. Shoes tied tight just in case I gotta bounce. Hear they tires hit the gravel, how they know I'm back at it. Little girl looking daddy, why you in the attic? I'm high.
I'm low shit. Got nothing.
It's your turn. Thank you.
my redhead mask, bad tear shed, queen bee miss squeaks. The stage of smells, tells, hells, bells, misspells, knocks me on my knees. It didn't hurt, flirt, blood, squirt, stuffed shirt like me on a tree. After I count down three rounds in hell, I'll be in good company.
Stream Elements. Thank you for following Analog Lies. Smiley face.
Yo, and I appreciate the follow. Welcome on in.
Country fried, baptized in gravy. Can't wash off what the good Lord made.
Just doing a little mining this morning.
Goes an old dirt road to get you home.
Come on. Trying to get some nitrate. There we go. Here it's selling for top dollar in town right now.
I'm out here on a 1,000-acre plot of land, and I can't hear him hating on me. I'm a modest man, talking weird. Jimmy Mathis, and he got a plan. And when he talk, I listen to him. That's a lot of man. He said we need to take it back to the root of it. I put on for the country. That's the truth of it. I'm talking last millennium. We was repping it before anybody had accepted it. We introduced him to the cooler on the tailgate, full of cold natty light, playing satellite. A little day while we misbehave. Okay. Once we figured the game out, we go play. A generation of people that love Tupac. And hey, we banging it in the boondocks. Now put your drink in the air if you ain't scared.
Country fried, baptized in gravy. The good Lord made me. How it goes, an old dirt road to get you home.
If you see it in the right when they try to laugh, you know, pull it whole in a stop sign. Kind that I'm right there with you. Put your drinks up high for my country folk. My country folk.
See, me and Bubba, we've been doing this a long while. It sure seems a lot longer than a country mile. Hollywood look good, full of fake friends. I never thought we could ever be here again. Time heals, one fell, one came up. Back together, son, we gon' tear this thing up. A lot of talkers and I ain't gotta name them. They wanna be us, hell, I can't blame them. No. So looky here, cold beer on a tailgate. Been doing this for some years, y'all so late. So banging Outkast and a little George Strait. Hot damn, cold Ford, back with Bubba K.
Country fried, baptized in gravy. Can't wash off what the good Lord made you. No matter how far that highway goes, an old dirt road to get you.
Come on.
Everything real funny till the money come. Now they want some when they ain't wanted none. And that's just how the thing go when you get her done. We did it, son.
Yeah, we did it, son.
We was drinking Jim Beam by the handle. Me and Steven Hernan loading up ammo. Bumping good in my real tree camo.
This white boy really thinking Rambo.
Cut the beat, all I bet his ass jammed, though. You don't like it straight to hell, is where you can go. 12 pointer hanging right up on the mantle. You don't like the program, change the channel.
Purge it, fried, baptized, and gravy. Can't wash off what the good Lord made you. No matter how far that highway goes, an old dirt road to get you home.
Come on.
If you see it in their eye when they try to lie, you to pull it hold in a stop sign. Guy, then I'm right there with you. Put your drinks up high for my country folk.
Hey.
My country folk.
Hey.
A mine shiny what? I think I got something shiny. Ooh yeah, got me a shiny air.
I got turned around in some
little town I'd never been to before.
Working my way through
the middle of June, midnight thunderstorm.
There was something in the headlights that stopped me on a dime. Well, she was scared to death,
so I said, climb in.
And she climbed.
Oh, 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 oh.
Well, she was bruised and broke from head to toe with a tear in her bloodstained shirt. She
didn't tell the whole truth, but she didn't have to. I knew what had happened to her.
I didn't load her down with questions. That girl had been through enough. I just threw it in drive, looked in those eyes, and asked her where he was.
I don't know if he's an angel. Cause angels don't
know what he did.
He was hell bent to
find the man behind
all the whiskey scars I hid.
I never thought my day of justice
would come from a judge
under a sea. But I knew right then I'd
never get it
again when he said to me, you just wait in the truck, Earl'll take care of this.
Just wait in the truck.
Sat on the porch smoking one of his cigarettes and waited for the guy
to come.
I don't know if he's an angel.
Cause angels don't do what he did.
He was hell bent to find a man
behind
all the whiskey scars I hear.
I never fall.
My day of justice
come from a judge
under a sea. But I knew right then I'd never get hit again.
When he said to me,
wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck. thing is still sharp. Incredible. Have you done something with those? I'm fucking stacking materials in here. She still comes to see me from time to time. It was worth the price to see a brighter side of the girls picked up tonight. And I might be here forever. It ain't paradise, that's true. But it's a whole hell of a lot better than the place I sent him to.
Thank you.
Yep.
Just wait in the truck.
Have mercy, have mercy, have mercy.
Wait in the truck. Just wait in the truck.
Have mercy,
meth lab in the back, in the crack smoke peels through the streets like an early morning fog. Mama's in the slaughterhouse with the hatchet, helping dad they chop early morning hog. I'm catching Z's like an early morning saw when I woke up to the racket, yawning pause. What the fuck, man, I can never get sleep, man, peeped out the window, what's wrong with y'all? Stood up in my crimson and tied Alabama sweatpants and threw my pillow. Looks like daddy caught the motherfucker that tried to sneak in and steal his elbows. They don't know that old man don't hold hands or throw hands, nah, he's rough like a Brillo. Went to the Chevy and pulled out a machete and a gun as heavy and tall as the pigeon willow. You think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. He got an old Mossberg and a mossy yolk duffel bag laying in the back of the dump, boy. Don't make me go pop the trunk on you. Think he's playing? You better listen.
Who in the hell was that? Howdy, partner.
How's it going?
Having much luck up here?
Oh, I just got here.
Oh, nice. My first time up here.
First time up here, huh?
Yeah, heard there's lots of nitrate. So far, I'm having pretty good luck.
Oh, that's nice. What you need nitrate for?
I've been working an apprentice over at the gun shop, making ammo and whatnot.
Oh, yeah, for gunpowder.
Yeah. I was mining over in Ansburg, but I wasn't having much luck with what I needed, so here to tell you it was out here. So far, so good.
Yep. I know that you get nitrate here and sulfur up in the Grizzlies, and coal you can get anywhere.
Yep. Yep. I've seen the coal. It's pretty abundant.
Oh, yeah.
And not a bad price on it, either.
No. What
was it bringing, 50 cents on the dollar or something like it, 30 cents?
Oh, I don't know. I've been collecting it, keeping it, because I don't know, because I'm a blacksmith in Rhodes.
Oh, nice, nice. I got a wagon full of goods. Maybe I'll swing by and see you.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, if I know that I've been, I know that I'm right now purchasing iron, 30 cents per.
Oh, nice. All right, I'll keep that in mind.
Oh, yeah.
I won't keep your name's Earl Dobbs. If you need anything to sell at me, I'll be down here.
Oh, hey, Earl. Yeah, I'm Skeeter Jackson. I'm Paul's brother.
Oh, hey, Skeeter.
He's been talking about you quite a bit.
Yeah, I've been down to shop a couple times. I don't never catch him when he's in town, though.
Yeah, he's been trying to gather a bunch of stuff up since the gunsmith to make the weapons.
Oh, yeah, what? Maybe I'll stop in and try to catch him. I got a few things in my wagon. I could say trying to build up my apprenticeship, but I'm more than happy to help a feller out.
Now, I know you're somewhere in the county right now.
Yeah, but I'm going to work up here for probably about another half a day or so, and then I'm going to head back in.
Alrighty, yep. You got his P.O. box, right?
Yeah, I'll stop by his shop and shoot him a telegram while I'm on the way in town.
Oh, yeah. He'll definitely help you out there.
Well, if you need anything, Skeeter, I'll be right down here, buddy.
Alrighty, you have a good one, Earl.
I was like, who in the fuck is that Viking looking mother?
He pulls in that old Chevy from a second shift. Mama's still sleeping, kids still crashed out on the couch. He goes in through the back door. He don't wanna wake them up, so he wipes the cold dust off his face and he hits it. Says, Lord, I want to thank you for everything and the strength you give me, make it day by day. Hope keeps the lights on, my hometown keeps a foot on the spoon, my youngin's mouth keeps the tars on a truck and a sundress on my baby girl. Cold keeps the bills paid, clothes on the backs and the shoes on the feet, in the high school halls of the mountain lions and the Bell County Bobcats on the hill. Hey, when Plum Dang crazy and horsey tongue, talking about closing the mines, gonna bleed us all dry from the inside out.
They don't care that much about the little things. Well, the calloused hands, it's a way of life around here. It's just like it's always been. Hope keeps the lights on. My hometown keeps a foot on the spoon. My youngin's mouth keeps the tars on the truck and the sundress on my baby girl. Hope keeps the bills paid. Clothes on the backs and the shoes on the feet. In the high school halls of the Mountain Lions. And the Bell County Bobcats on the hill. If I get a chance to stand one day, name the things to me. Well, I hope one day I can say that Cole kept the lights on. My hometown kept the boot on the spoon. My youngin's right kept the tars on the truck and the sundress on my baby girl. Cole kept the bills paid. Clothes on the backs and shoes on the feet. In the high school halls of the Mountain Lions. In the Bell County Bobcats on the hill. I hope I can see the cold Kepa lights on. Oh, oh, oh. Cold keeps the lights on.
Redhead, mess, red, tear shed, queen bee must squeeze. Prestigious males, tales, hells, bells, miss bells, knocks me on my knees. Stop checking me on a tree. After I count down three rounds, and hell, I'll be in good company.
Damn full of mange.
Yes, remember what a despair with shame in his eyes.
Get a job, you fucking slobs, all he replied.
God forbid
you ever had to walk a mile in his shoes.
To the town of Alfrio rode a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip.
A big iron on his hip.
It was early in the morning when he rode into the town. He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw loose and running, came the whisper from each lip. And he's here to do some business with
the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. He was vicious and a killer, though a youth of 24, and the notches on his pistol numbered 1 and 19 more.
1 and 19 more.
Now the stranger started talking, made it plain to folks around.
was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead, and he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red.
After Texas Red, oh no.
Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men had made a slip. 21 would be the ranger with
the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip.
The morning passed so quickly, it was time for them to meet. It was 20 past 11 when they walked out in the street. Folks were watching from the windows, everybody held their breath. They knew this handsome ranger was about to meet his death. About to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas Red had not cleared leather for a bullet fairly ripped. And the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his hip.
It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. Big iron, big iron. When he tried to match the ranger with the
big iron on his hip.
Big iron on his head.
Ooh, shit.
An old cowpoke went riding out one dark and windy day. Along a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw flying through the ragged brush and up the cloudy draw.
Their brands were still on fire and their hooves were made of steel. Their horns were black and shiny and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the skies. For he saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry. Yippee-yi-yay.
I gotta go lay back down, y'all. I feel like shit.
Their faces gaunt, their eyes were blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. They're riding hard to catch that herd, but they ain't caught them yet. Cause they'll have to ride forever on that range up in the sky, on horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear them cry.
Hey, I'll catch y'all later on tonight. Peace.